Bishop in a shotgun, takes a snap, looking left. Now being flushed out, throws the ball downfield. Murphy's open. Murphy makes a catch, 20-yard line, 15, 10, cuts back 5, high steps into the end zone for a touchdown for Frank Murphy. His first touchdown as a Wildcat. It's a 46-yard pass reception from Michael Bishop. Bishop turns, runs into Goolsby, pitches it out to Murphy. Murphy's got some running room to the 10. Murphy to the 5.